Just getting tuned up and getting ready. I just want to make sure I take care of your ears. And welcome, friends. Welcome, new friends. Welcome, old friends. All right, everyone. How you doing? This is our party. It's gonna be a minute, we'll get bodies on and we'll get started in a couple minutes. Welcome, whether you're having a drink, whether you're not, whether you're chilling, working, whatever it is, I hope you're well, I hope you're happy. I'm on the slightly weaker beer this week. I thought Stella was probably a bit rough to be taking too much, so I've gone for the American piss water. Apologies. Levels okay? Can everyone hear guitar and vocal? That sounds like a yes. Alright. Welcome along again. Part two of the self-isolation sessions. Just to pass some time, to share some songs, play some music. I'd be doing this anyway on a Friday night, so I might as well do it with you. So let's ease ourselves in with some Stones. Baby, don't you take my hand. first songs I ever learned on the guitar, and all those years ago. Alright, this hand's warmed up a wee bit, let's take a supper out. Sorry, and I'm sorry for swearing again. I've started all. Well, there's no chance of my bum getting this one. The woman that coined the phrase Tombola virus won't be joining us tonight. She's at home. I told her what we were doing and stuff like that, and said, I can set it up. I can set your Facebook up, and you can come along and have a wee listen while you're sitting in the house with your wee dog Bonnie. She's like, that's all right, son. I know what you sound like. Firmly in your place. She grew up in an Indiana town, had a good looking mom. Never was around, but she grew up tall and she grew up right. Thank you.
jeans out on Market Square. She's standing in her underwear, looking out from a hotel room. That fall will be coming soon. Oh my, my, oh hell yeah. You got to put on that party dress. It was too cold to cry when I woke up alone. I hit my last number and walked to the road. Last dance with Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. I feel something creeping in and I'm tired.
That is such an amazing song. It's a pleasure to play it. That's one of the ones we do with Renegade pretty much every gig. Top tune, got a lot of Miffy in it, a lot of kind of feeling in the whole arrangement and stuff like that. That's for a couple of good friends of mine, Delinda and Andy, as well as the boys in Renegade, obviously. Delinda and Andy are a lovely couple from out Shotsway, and we met them down at Hyde Park at the Tom Petty gig. A couple of years ago, we were lucky enough to see Tom Petty just a couple of months before he died, actually. Count it as a real blessing to be able to see, well, not only just to see one of my heroes on that night, but also to meet a lovely couple of people and have a couple of drinks and have a couple of laughs with them. Stayed in touch with, it's good. Lovely girl. And she's a nurse as well. I love the NHS. No more comments on that. People know how brilliant they are. And I'm just going to make sure your ears don't get abused here. I know your eyes are getting abused by my pretty little shirt. Okay. So this is for... So as you know, probably most of you, I'm in a band called Dapper as well. The boys, my extended family are out there in Madrid still, all going through the same as what we're going through. So this is a wee Dapper tune, and this is for Mick and everyone out in Madrid and the whole family, Mick and Sarah, Carlos, Jan, Victor, Tristan, Musical Brothers. This is called The Girl from Illinois.
Well, she sails into your room, casting shadows like the moon. Leaves a trail of angels vapor in her way. Not conceited, but she's proud. She's not trying to put you down. It's just the aura of the girl from Illinois. She will offer you a smile. She will tempt you, but you know it is not legal. But your heart will move your head. You will walk her in your bed. And that's the problem with the girl from Illinois. To look is free, but her touch is what you need. What you can't see is the path to which you lead. But your heart will move your head. Because you want her in your bed. And that's the problem with the girl from Illinois. So you sink in the scotch. Gonna give it your best shot. Tell her every single lie she wants to hear. Ah, but she's clever and you see. Then your whiskey left by tea. With a girl from Illinois. To look is free, but her touch is what you need. What you can't see is the path to which you lead. Put your heart with you in your head, because you want her in your bed. And that's the problem with the girl from Illinois. She's just a memory, that's the girl from Illinois.
Girl from Illinois. So that's our dapper tune for the evening. Don't want to kind of pollute all of your ears too much by inundating you with dapper all night long or anything like that. But I'll maybe do, if I do another show, I'll do another couple of dapper songs maybe. This is talking of family out in Madrid, and my very, very good friend Michael McDonald and his lovely wife Sarah. You guys got married last year at the Hippodrome in Darlington, the coolest wedding venue I think I've ever been to. It was a real pleasure to be there and be part of it. And this is a song I played at their wedding.
My heart was broken. My heart was broken. Sorrow, 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 sorrow. Touched it, you saved it, my tears are drying, my tears are drying.
Slow down a little bit. Hey! Yeah, this was supposed to be a night out with some of my close friends from work, but let's face it, that's not going to happen. There's no friends and there's no pubs and there's very little beer, and if there was any beer, there's no toilet roll to clean up my drool. So, let's keen on. That's close enough. Alright, here's some words you don't hear very often. This is a Del Shannon tune.
Yes, I wonder, Lord, I wonder what went wrong with our love, the love that was so strong.
From bombs that help you fail.
Great song by the Waterboys. Mike Scott, such a great songwriter. I don't like all of the Waterboys stuff, but do you know, they've got some amazing tunes, and you cannot deny that the guy's a good writer. So, as you can tell by the sweat, the pressure's on him. So, as I explained last week, I am not a piano player. As you probably noticed by my guitar battering off the white keys quite a lot during the first few songs there. But again, in these times when you're at home, I've been trying to challenge myself, trying to do something a little bit different. I'm going to turn the camera just around just a little bit. Trying to challenge myself and do something different. So last week you got a, what was it? No, it wasn't that. last week you got one of the songs of Quadrophenia from the whole album that I played last week, just about. Gaza shut it. But this is another one. I was playing about with this, I just heard this song during the week, and I'm like, it's such an amazingly beautiful song. And I thought, do you know what, it's going to be simple, it's going to be pretty much just the chords I know and stuff like that. It's not going to be anything fancy, but I'll give it a go and see how it goes. I hope you like it.
The flowers that you planted, mother, in the backyard. it's sometimes hard, but I'm willing to give it another try. Cause nothing compares, nothing compares to you. Nothing compares, nothing compares to you.
Thank you. Thanks for indulging me, and I'm sorry about the obvious mistakes. I'm learning. Thank you. Right, what are we doing now? Okay. So, we'll pull on the wee six string weapon of choice. Okay. So I was going to try and fill in between the verses of the song with harmonica, but I just, the more I do it, the more I realise I'm not the best harmonica player in the world. Kind of like the piano, actually. Yeah, you've probably noticed. My compadre and renegade, however, Derek, who I hope's watching with Lee and Liz at home and staying safe, probably the best harp player I've ever met in my entire life. Certainly my life anyway. He's also a huge Bob Dylan fan. And this is for him, and it's also for my cousin Alan down in Stockport, who asked for a wee bit of Bob Dylan. So this, let's hope I can get it right.
Well, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, if we don't know by now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, it'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's alright. There's an everything, and it ain't no use in turning on the light. The light I never know, and it ain't no use in turning on the light. I'm on the dark side of the road, but I wish that there was something you could do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. You never did too much talking anyway, but don't think twice, it's alright. No, it ain't no use in a common name, yeah, like you never did before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, yeah, I can't hear you anymore. And I ain't saying you treated me unkind, you could have done me better, but I'm say farewell. Now I see you treat me unkind. You could have done better, but I don't mind. Just kind of wasting all my precious time.
He released his first new song for 8 years today. It's an interesting tidbit, that, isn't it? He did first song. It's a 17-minute dirge, and it's utter pish. Don't bother. No, I admire the writing and all the poetry and the stuff about John F. Kennedy and the assassination and all that, but. 17 minutes worth anything. Yeah, okay. It's just not my cup of tea, but I'm sure it's right up some of the purists' street. Probably a few on tonight, actually. Now, after just claiming how terrible a harmonica player I was, I know I can stick to I can do what I know. Sometimes. So, hopefully I know this one. Neil Young, what an amazing artist. Again, still going all these years later. Okay, just gonna tune up. Bear with me. Okay. So, at Simmonth. That's not a tune. Tune it with a cap on, that's not what you need to do. That's better. Right. This is just one of my favourite tunes of all time. I love singing it, I love playing it, so I'm going to do it. Another wee slow one. This is a Ryan Adams tune again from my cousin down in Manchester. This is called Oh My Sweet Carolina.
Just my light bulb burning now. Well, I miss Kentucky and I miss my family. Oh, the sweetest winds they blow across the sound. Oh, my sweet Carolina. What we
song, badly executed. Sorry, that's alright. Hope you enjoyed it anyway. So, let's get back to the 12 string, which seems to be a much more cooperative instrument. And that piano needs to go off now, because I just keep belting it. It's not fair, is it? Poor piano's done anything. It was me that hit the bum notes. It's a great name for a band. Hello, everyone. Hi, guys. Hi, everyone. Jeez, look at them. I hope you're all well. I hope you're healthy and enjoying yourself. I hope my little efforts are helping to pass at least a little bit of time. And this Friday night, it's the weekend, start of the weekend. I know it's an odd weekend and it's a different weekend, but it's still the weekend, so fuck it, let's have a bit of fun. This is a Crowded House tune.
Somewhere deep inside, something's got a hold on me.
See them in June at the Hydro, but yeah, who knows if that's going to happen. Hope so. We keep our fingers crossed that everything will be back to relative normality. Well, kind of as normal as I get most of the time. Which is arguably not much. Okay. It's a good friend of mine, Paul McKinley, and his lovely wife Susan are on today. And other people have actually, believe it or not, asked for a little bit of soft rock. Yes, a little bit of soft rock, yes. A little bit of the Jovialon. Jovialon. So, this is for them. For Paul, for Susan, for Martin Scott, Johnny, all of the people who love Bon Jovi. Tell them. isn't it?
Let's do something different.
Because I kind of knocked the crap out my guitar there. Go get yourself a beer, go and give your wife or husband a kiss, or tell someone you love them while latching up. Yourself? Good, 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 good. I hope you are well, that all is good, and that you're forgiving me for shamelessly killing time by opening a beer while I pretend to and stuff like that, because it's quite isolated here, self-isolation sessions. But it's guitar on, it's my brother. Hey, my big bro's on. Hey, love you, bruv. I say, tell someone you love them. Love you, bruv. Fuck, what was I saying? Sorry for the swearing again. Right, okay. This kind of fits in with the Quadrophenia theme. Special delivery. Those of you that were with us last week will remember the beautiful Elizabeth's hand bringing me a lovely tonic. Thank you very much indeed.
Yes.
I love you as well. Bye. Ah, she makes a good one. Everyone needs to hear that on a Friday night, don't they? Yeah. So, another one from my cousin here is I've messed that song, but that's alright. You know. interesting ending. Never done that before. So you good to try. Right, I'm going to do this. My cousin asked me specifically, John and Stacey and Zach and Roxy are out there in the wilds of Fife in Dunfermline. He did ask for some Foo Fighters, so obviously I did Learn to Fly earlier on. But specifically asked for this tune, so I'm going to do it. Then I've got a couple more and I'll leave you in peace. What time are we at? We're at 5 past. Hey, over the hour. Right, this is for John, a good cousin, John Gunn.
Dancing position flow, and secretaries turn off typewriters and put on their phones. Janitors padlock the gates for security guards to patrol, and bachelors phone up their friends with a drink while the married ones turn on a chat. Lights change to stop when there's nothing to. And by 5 o'clock everything's dead. Every third car is a cab. And ignorant people sleep in their beds like dumb white mice in the college lab. And nothing ever happens. Nothing happens at all. There's nobody there. The Martians could land in the car park and no one would care. Low circuit cameras and department stores shoot the same movie every day. And the stars of these films not die or get killed, just survive constant action replays. And nothing ever happens. Nothing happens at all. The needle returns to the start of the song, and we all sing along like before. And we'll all be alone tonight, alone
tunes. This first one is I was busted last week by one of my very close friends, Big Gazza, for leave it probably his favourite tune off the whole of Quadrophenia, 515. So Gazza, this is you, man. Thank you.
inside, outside, nowhere is home. Inside, outside, where have I been? Out of my brain on the 550. Out of my brain on the train. Wrapped in the quarry, slowly sinking. Back on the lorry, holy hitcher. Dreadfully sorry, apples bumping. Falling the wall.
And coming on. Thank you again for all of the really nice messages and stuff like that. Our wee video from last week's had about 1,700 views, so people must be bored shitless if they're watching us. Was me, you know. So I'll wish you a great week. I hope it's another week. I might do this again next week if there's let me know if you want me to, if you want me to help pass some time. This last one is, I finished with this last week as well. As for Jack Hill, Leslie Hill and all the family, they're going through a lot just now, and I wish you guys every happiness, every health and luck with what's in front of you.
Never. be the seven behind the lights.
Thank you very much indeed for tuning in, everyone. I hope you have a tremendous week. Stay safe, stay home if you can, stay healthy, take care of each other. Bye. Yes, I would like to thank